TEFL course in Nevada. The state of Nevada is an action-packed destination for travelers from across the globe. Its exciting history of silver mining gave Nevada its nickname, the Silver State. Still today, millions of visitors come to Nevada to try to get rich at its most famous city, Las Vegas. However, the state has many more exciting cities and also natural attractions to offer. Nevada is divided into five sections: Elko, Eerie, Las Vegas, Tonopah, and Reno. Each area offers a great selection of entertainment and outdoor fun. While Las Vegas is the main reason many people flock to Nevada, its untouched nature is also a wonderland for outdoor enthusiasts. The north of the state is marked by Wild West landscape, where cowboys are still going about their daily business. Red Rock Canyon is one of the most popular outdoor destinations in Nevada, where visitors can experience the real cowboy country. To explore the region to the fullest, rent a bike or hike various trails. The more adventurous travelers also love to engage in rock climbing here. That's why Nevada holds the annual Red Rock Rendezvous Festival at Red Rock Canyon, where thousands of rock climbing enthusiasts from across the world meet up in spring. However, the north of Nevada is also a place of eerie occurrences. Route 375 is said to be a paranormal hotspot, where countless accounts of extraterrestrial activity have been witnessed and documented. Reno is an exciting city in Nevada, offering some of the best attractions in the region. Reno's Art District is a popular destination as it is the home of the famous Reno Arch. Visitors also enjoy taking walks along Truckee River, where you can also have a lovely picnic on the riverfront. Kayaking, boating, and swimming are great ways to make the most out of your visit when in Reno. Nevada also features a collection of relaxing hot springs. One of the most famous destinations is Bog Hot Springs, which are often called hot spring rivers due to the flowing waters gushing at 1,000 gallons per minute. Spencer Hot Springs are a little more relaxed and located in a very remote part of the state. This is also where some say are the best sunset spots in the area. Las Vegas is by far the most popular and thrilling city in the state. It has a notorious reputation for being America's Sin City. People say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, as anything is possible in this city. It is the entertainment capital of the world, offering 24-hour restaurants, casinos, and state-of-the-art shows. Las Vegas is not only home to some of the most luxurious hotels, resorts, and casino establishments, but also offers upscale shopping facilities like no other. However, you will also find that Las Vegas is rich in history, considering its stories about the countless mobsters who rule the city.